the finished product of an adapter plate to put any engine to any transmission.
Make the templates for the transmission and engine side. Cut and drill as required. Bolt plates to engine and transmission. Test the custom flywheel with the starter. Install the transmission. Make spacer plates and weld after much measuring. Now give it a coat of paint and it's ready for final assembly. Finally, install it back in the car.